Cheech followed him in and got the puck.
Here's McDavid. This is what you're going to get used to, is a lot of extra checks.
And look out, the Oilers have numbers. Pass out front to Draisaitl. It's deflected away. Puck bomb. McDavid, one-timer blocked by Giordano, who gets the puck. Letestu, Lander. Lander back for Letestu, blocked by Giordano.
Pass up ahead for Louis Erickson. Off his stick, Giordano punishes him in the corner.
Flames have been excellent at being physical on them.
Crowd wants a shot here. Here's Daniel to Henrik. Wide shoots, blocked by Giordano.
And then again, a nice block, penalty killing by Giordano. Giordano has just been fantastic, you know, standing his ground. Look at the head up, watching it, reading, and just a real good extension of the stick. Doesn't allow Hansen to get that puck to the net.
Drops it off of the captain. He'll leave it for Daniel, the goal scorer. Daniel across to Henrik, shoots it. A great stick there by Mark Giordano to break it up.
Giordano, who's had an excellent defensive game in this one here.
Daniel, high on the slot, gives it down to Henrik. Henrik tried to saucer one in front, and Giordano broke that up.
Well, you know, we've talked about Mark Giordano a lot in this game, and that was another example of great defense on the 4-on-3, just to take away those cross-seam passes. Stayed out there for the whole duration of that power play.
One-timer, and that goes off Giordano, and that hurt. Flames captain stays on the ice, but he slouched over. Caught him up high. Aho steps around a check, feeds it across. One-timer. Nice play by Giordano to glove that down. Still in some distress as he fires it down the ice and heads off on a change.
And the Flames will bring it out the center. Four of them to the neutral zone. Michael Frolik carries in. One-timer. Giordano scores! Giordano with the big slap shot makes it a two-goal game.
Absolute laser by Giordano here. And on the transition, once again, the Flames starting to find ways to get shots to Jake Allen. And this one here, defend on the rush. Giordano jumps up, little look back to make sure that he's got some space. And he absolutely tees this one up.
Hawks work it in. Giordano throws a big hit in the corner on Jordan Tutu.
Johnny Gaudreau. Mark Giordano, traffic in front, wrist shot off of Taves, wide. Gaudreau one more time. Nice pass, one-timer, Giordano stop, rebound, they score! Sean Monahan, another power play goal, and it's 2-1 Calgary.
Boy, just a rocket, but what a pass by Johnny Gaudreau. Just a no-looker backhand cross-seam for the one-timer. Right there, tape-to-tape backhand no-looker, one-timer by Giordano. And Monahan planted in front, just shovels it home for a 2-1 lead.
Cut off by Fabry. Perron. Fabry feeds it over. Parayko with a shot blocked bravely by Giordano.
Mark Giordano with a couple of big blocks. Lots of traffic coming through with that point shot, and Giordano's able to get his left shin pad on it.
5 seconds to go. David Schlemko knocked away from him. Fed out front. Blocked bravely there as Giordano went down and got in front of that pass by Schlemko on the horn sounds.
Excellent leadership shown by the captain. Shot blocks galore, great stick, desperation hockey.
Banks it back to Klingberg. Feeds it over on the other side to Eaves with a bit of room and a shot blocked. Good work there by Giordano to get in the way. Mark Giordano retreats and then hits Gaudreau with a bit of room. Here's Gaudreau, right in, scores! Johnny Gaudreau goes 5-hole on Devan Dubnyk. It's a power play goal, and the Flames take a 1-0 lead.
And then Giordano with a nice quick stretch pass catches Johnny Gaudreau. What patience by Gaudreau, just keeps waiting on the backhand. Effortlessly, beautifully slides that pass Dubnyk. It goes far side. That's a very difficult save for Devan Dubnyk to try and make.
Shy of the 14-minute mark here in the second. Spurgeon rocked by Giordano as he fires the puck in. Hamilton can't keep it onside. It gets down the ice. Max Domi racing after it. Giordano back. Domi cut off by Giordano. Takes the puck away.
And then Mark Giordano, same sort of thing. It looks like Domi might have an angle to the net. Giordano, hustle, determination.
Patrick Kane behind the net. Played it back up front. Panarin got a shot away. Rebound. Chipped on goal. Is it in? No. Somehow it stayed out. Flames dodge a bullet there early in the third.
Yeah, there were arms up in the air already. Patrick Kane for sure thought that puck was in. He even pointed back and said he thought that puck was in the net. But boy, oh boy, that's right on the line. And what a great job by Giordano to get his stick in there and wedge it up against the paddle.
Final 20 seconds, long pass. Zetterberg with a bit of room. Zetterberg right in, and he can't shoot.
fine defensive move here by Giordano on Zetterberg as he gets back pretty much stick on stick there. If it was up higher in the gloves, it would have been a penalty. I think that was a pretty good defensive play by Giordano.
Mark Giordano first steps up right at the blue line, doesn't allow the entry, gets a puck down. And then Giordano really strong, recognizing who the dangerous guy is, and it's going to be Okpozo going back to the net. What does Giordano do? He stays right with him, goes to the front, and takes away the scoring opportunity. Giordano with a big block off the shot from Franzen. And
Sabres had one shot, their first power play. They might get a chance here. Okpozo's shot blocked, another one blocked by Giordano. Flames captain gets in the way of two chances for Kyle Okpozo. Larson feeds it over. There's a shot that's blocked. And he winds up to the neutral zone. Kane fakes, goes wide, shoots! And Giordano got a stick in the way of that chance.
The captain of this team, Giordano, leads by example. Just a fantastic defenseman.
Puck around the boards. Giordano hustles over to keep it onside. Mark Giordano. Dougie Hamilton with a push on the score! Tipped in by Tkachuk. The redirection, top of the crease. The power play delivers, and it's a two-goal game.
Dougie Hamilton with a shot. There's Tkachuk. Very much like his father. I see a lot of him in. I mean, the way he skates, positions himself, and just gets that stick down, finds that little open space behind Michael Delzato in front of Anthony Stolarz, and a very, very crafty redirection by the young Tkachuk.
There's the play at the blue line as Giordano was able to keep that puck in.
Cousins with a shot that whistles wide. Back to the line, one-timer Hamidic, stopped by Elliott, rebound, and that was blocked. Chimera got the second shot away.
And this one's going to be Hamidic through once again. Lots of traffic and a good block right after that from Giordano.
Nylander right back out there with his fourth line trio.
Gets lap, finds Richie. Perry, shot deflected. Giordano got a stick in front of that chance and steered the puck wide of the goal. Back to Theodore. Lindholm, checked. Good work by Stajan. Flames get it out. It's a 2-0 shorthanded. Bauer, Giordano, Bauer, Giordano scores! Sixth shorthanded goal of the season for the Flames. They lead the NHL, and they lead the Ducks 8-1.
You can see right from the get-go here, a little tie-up at the line, and he gives it back to Giordano for an 8-1 score, and Sam Bennett celebrates in the penalty box.
Dougie Hamilton. Hamilton with a shot. And that's blocked. Puck goes high off the inboard glass. Hamilton gets it back. Nice pass. Mark Giordano winds up and shoots. Scores! Mark Giordano with a rocket makes it 2-1 Calgary.
Really created by Alex Chiasson. As he comes to the front of the net, he ends up drawing two people back in. Lindell, he pushes him right back into his own net. The Stars come back all the way to recover to the front of the net, and then there's way too much time for that shot that finds its way through Lettinen's legs.
Monahan. Back to Gaudreau. Giordano, one-timer, scores! Another power play goal for the Flames. Mark Giordano, and it's 1-1.
Here's the backhand pass from Monahan back to Gaudreau. That opens up the seam. Gaudreau, of course, spots that opening up easily, and a nice pass tape to tape on the stick of Giordano, and he fires it 5-hole.
Gaudreau, Monahan pick up the assist on Mark Giordano's third goal of the season. Chopped high in the air. Flames bring it out. Monahan leads the rush. Plays it into Giordano up on the play. Cuts in front. Smith makes a save. Nice chance there for the Flames captain to get a second goal of the game. Martinook shot wide. Giordano doesn't have a stick. Murphy shoots. Giordano blocks it.
Puck knocked down by Postma. Wise pulls it back in. Made a great move, but how about the defensive play there by Mark Giordano?
Duclair drops it back to the line. Goligoski back to Duclair. Now Holland with a shot, that's blocked. As Giordano got down in front of that one. Ekman Larson on the other side of Holland. That shot blocked again by Mark Giordano. In comes Juris, trying to get around Giordano, can't do it. Two former teammates come together along the boards. Doan goes to the front of the goal. Played back to Goligoski. Shot blocked by Giordano, tipped to the side of the net. Winds up in behind. Drops it off to Verbata, top of the circle, out front. That was steered away by Giordano, who got his foot on that shot. Verbata gets it back. Alex Goligoski over to Ekman Larson to the circle with a wrist shot. Blocked again by Giordano off the shin pads and out the center arc. To Backlund, out front for Tkachuk. Knocked it down, put it off the post. Here's Giordano with a shot. That was blocked as Horvat got in the way. Erickson trying to pull away. Hamilton, nice job to knock the puck off his stick. Flames trying to turn it back quickly, late in the power play. Forlique going to the goal, back on feet to the cross. Giordano scores!
Flames power play keeps on rolling.
Kachuk gets a chance right here, right off the post. Puck's going to go the other way, though, and Dougie Hamilton makes a spectacular defensive play. That's what allows the Flames to attack again while the Canucks were making a change. And that allowed Giordano to be wide open. Canucks retired. They thought the opportunity existed to change. You can see that they're caught 4-on-2, and then just a perfectly placed shot from Giordano.
Taken by Henrik Sedin. Good play by the Canucks captain, but the Flames do some good work, get it free. And here they go shorthanded. Frolik with Giordano and stage it. Frolik with a shot. Markstrom saved. They score the rebound. Mark Giordano with the second goal of the game. Another shorthanded goal for the Flames. 2-1 Calgary.
Here's the pass in his feet. Doesn't lose stride whatsoever. Giordano continues in the play. He picks up the rebound left from Markstrom, but this play does not happen if Michael Frolik can't handle that pass and skates. Mark Giordano, the beneficiary of that play. It's virtually every single night we see this same sort of effort, recognition defensively, playing his own zone, and just how hard he competes in battles. I mean, you win a lot of hockey games when you have guys playing that hard against the top players.
It's going to make it look so easy. Great gap, doesn't back in, and then just steps up and takes the puck away from Nathan MacKinnon.
Stolen by the Ducks. Raquel with the empty net, and he's run over by Giordano as he shoots it wide. Big hit by Mark Giordano on Ricard Raquel at center ice. Frolik carries in. Mark Giordano now. Traffic in front, tries a shot, they score! Tipped in front, Michael Backlund with the goal.
Just throw it at the net, get it through, get it by the first guy, and then it gives the forwards in front a chance for the tip-in. Flames, nice entry, take their time, Backlund goes to the front of the net, and there's the shot tip.
Backlund's been on a tear, 5 goals and 8 points now in his last 4 games.
Mark Giordano makes an excellent read right here on Bork, looked like he's going to come around for a wraparound.
One more time for Backlund. Fires it side of the goal, tipped out front, Giordano, stopped by Pickard, they score the rebound! Another power play goal, 2-0 Calgary.
All sorts of authority on these plays, goes right to Giordano. Excellent save by Pickard, he gets it in the mask. Of course, he can't control it off the mask. Just look, the one-touch pass by Kachuk to Giordano. Everybody's feeling great on this power play right now. And Michael Backlund, the beneficiary of all that good puck movement.
Two big games against division rivals tonight and tomorrow. They're going head-to-head again, so how important are these points for both sides? Now Enstrom up on the rush. 3 jets over the line, drops it off to Shikley. Out front, nice play by Giordano to deflect that pass away.
The Flames have 7 of them as a team. Dreisaitl stood up by Giordano, out to center for Zach Kassian. Big collision right in front of the Flames bench. By Giordano and Kassian. Out comes Ryan Nugent Hopkins. He's got Everly. Everly's got a breakaway. Can't get the shot. Centers it. Bounces around. What a chance for Everly.
Jordan Everly jumps off the bench, goes right to the middle. He's off to the races. Giordano with an excellent job to catch him. And that last whack at the last second denies him.
Now Backlund. Right down the middle, over to Frolik, off of the puck, got it out front, open net, Giordano scores!
Giordano spots Backlund. How often have we seen this lately with his patience? Backlund sort of winds his way through the slot, gets it to Frolik, and he's able to spot the captain coming in from his point position. And again, that patience by Michael Backlund. Most players would have thrown that away before, and then Giordano, of course, sneaking in from his point position.
Yandle with the puck now with a shot. That's blocked in front. Nice play there by Giordano, who stuck out the left leg and then fired the puck down the ice.
McDavid just gets his feet going. Great job by Giordano to stay with it.
Was on the stick of Kadri. Kadri, backdoor pass, bounces to Matthews, and that was blocked by Giordano coming across.
And he makes a great play here, coming back and taking away the opportunity.
Mark Giordano with a massive block that stung him right here. Gets in the lane and takes it right on the thigh.
Picked off by Granlund. Backhand blocked by Giordano. He sprawled in front of that chance. Pass is blocked and stolen by Zacha. He already has a goal tonight. And he comes. Zacha in deep. Threw it out front. And sprawling to deflect that in behind the net was Giordano.
Sprawling play to take away that opportunity in front.
Tank feed to the head. Gensel plays it on the wing to Kessel. Back to Gensel.
Puck comes over to Cullen. Giordano with the stick. Beautiful play by the captain.
Third power play. Flames had five shots on their first two, and then Giordano steps into Martinuk with a good check. 14 seconds to go. All the way across. Frolik drops it off. Here's Tkachuk, throws it back in towards the net, scores! The Flames have tied the game on a seeing eye shot from their captain. 5.6 on the clock, and it's 1-1.
They come up the ice, rapidly time going down, and it's just get a puck to the net. It comes back to them like they have all game. And this one here, nobody in front of Ryan Miller on this one. I don't know if he expected the shot to be taken the way it was. His own player, I think, screened him on this shot as he lost track of that little flyby there by Edler right in front of the goaltender at the last second, and the Flames have tied it.
Threw it out front, just out of the reach. Vern Fiddler tried a shot. That was blocked. Gaudreau to the circle. Turns
back. They're playing
zone. Leaves the puck for Monahan. Down low for Gaudreau. Giordano around to Gaudreau. All the way back to the blue line. Monahan now. Giordano in tight. Up front for Gaudreau. He scores! Goes in off the skate of Forsberg. He scored three into the Calgary net. One into his own, and that's the overtime winner for the Flames, who win a wild one in Nashville.
Good patience shown by Gaudreau, Monahan, and Giordano, and his passing attempt is just going to go in off the skater, Philip Forsberg. There's the attempt, there's Forsberg, defensive posture, and he can't lift his skate before it hits his foot and goes in. Unfortunate bounce for the Predators, but a great win for the Calgary Flames.
Turns wide, fires it across. Kucherov with a pass out front, and Giordano got in the way of that one. Colbert, you've got Schuster, you've got Ben Bishop.
Would you trade for me on that team?
You'd be a sneaky little point guard. There's a shot for the point, they score! And the Flames have tied it up. Mark Giordano with the shot, it was tipped in front. Michael Backlund with the goal, and it's a 1-1 game.
Protecting the puck, that leads to this opportunity. There's a high slot deflection from Backlund. He continues his scoring at two goals versus Nashville.
Cross ice for Kucherov. Shoots! That was blocked by Giordano. Backhand wide. Ekblad one more time. This time he shoots. Giordano got down in front of that to block that shot. Took it off the back, and then he clears the zone. And grabbed on the stall. The late call coming up. Puck bounces free. A shot blocked by Giordano.
What a save. Look at Giordano with the glove.
So the price was low.
Yep.
He's an unrestricted free agent at the end of the season. There's a chance. Berlund scores! How about Michael Ferland?
Ferland remains hot. This one he's going to go after Muzzin. That leads to a turnover from behind the net. And then Ferland skates right to the slot and buries that behind Bishop. But that's all because of his rugged play. Hasn't changed anything now that he's been moved up to the Monahan and Gaudreau line. Same dependable, rugged player showing his offensive ability.
Seven goals now in the last 13 games for Michael Ferland. Look out. Here's Martinez way up on the play. Dropped it off. Gaborik shot never got through. Blocked by Giordano.
How about Mark Giordano, the 15th block shot for the Flames in tonight's game? Yeah, this looked like a pretty dangerous play here.
Backlund got it back through the crease with a pass. Defensive is changing, and then Giordano lights up Dustin Brown with a huge body check. What a hit by Giordano on Brown in a 1-1 game in the third.
And how could we pass on the Mark Giordano hit on Dustin Brown? Just annihilates the wing or the Kings winger.
Mark Giordano walks the line. Down low, tipped on a goal by Monahan. What a save by Mrazek on the redirection.
Giordano spots him. What a fantastic save, especially in the neutral zone. You can see it on that rush by Backlund.
Shot by Advocator, blocked by Giordano.
Mark Giordano has been incredible in this run for the Flames.
And he's a plus 17, Kelly. He plays against the best players on every team they face every night. Tatar with a shot, blocked by Giordano. Frolik, long pass. Backlund takes off with Giordano, 2-on-1. Michael Backlund shoots, scores! Six straight wins for the Calgary Flames. 11-2-1 now in the last 14, thanks to Michael Backlund's overtime winner.
And thanks to the block by Giordano, and then he jumps into the rush, makes it a 2-on-1. Backlund looks a couple times, can't spot the captain. I've said it over and over and over again. About 18 inches off the ice on the stick side, placed perfectly. It's unstoppable the way in which goaltenders play in today's game. And there it is for Michael Backlund.
Backlund's 20th. What a game. Elite checked at center. Could be a two-on-one. Clutterbuck with Ladd. Clutterbuck shoots. Blocked by Giordano. Mark Giordano goes back to it. Banks it around to the other side to Dougie Hamilton. Chips it up the boards. Fired across. Here's Tkachuk. Two-on-one with Backlund. Tkachuk cuts to the middle. Giordano scores! A beauty to open the scoring at Calgary.
Giordano rifles it around Hamilton and then quickly Frolik spots Tkachuk. That allows the odd man rush. And then Mark Giordano, who I've been saying for the last month or so is playing as well as any defenseman in the game, up to the Norris Trophy standards, he converts on this wonderful wrister. What an angle of that shot. Absolutely no chance for Montoya, perfectly placed.
Max Pacioretty, backhand pass, got it back! Giordano with a great play defensively to dive and poke it away at the last second.
Doesn't have a shot. He's going to pass it back over. Ehlers looks, fires one. That's blocked. Scheifele was looking for it, but cleared by Giordano.
And then the Giordano block from the ever-so-dangerous Marchand.
Backlund again with a shot. Off John's wide of the goal. Good pressure by Calgary. Giordano feeds it back to Frolik. Hamilton finds Giordano. Shot on goal. They score! Tkachuk with the tip in, 2-0 Flames.
What a great job by Giordano here to have the patience to find that stick of Matthew Tkachuk, who's planted right on the edge of the blue paint. Just a torrid pace here to start this second period. Giordano here, that little patience delay, and Tkachuk just kind of steps out a couple feet away from the goaltender, puts the stick down on the ice. He's so good at knowing where to be. Get that stick down, little redirection on the shot.
Spets out with Cracknell and McKenzie now. Tries to get the puck to the front of the goal. That's intercepted by Frolik, who clears. Matthew Tkachuk with a smart play. It was knocked down with a high stick, and he scores! What a great play by Tkachuk. He didn't touch the puck. He got it back. Moments later, it's 3-0 Calgary.
Just like that. That's the maturity of a young player right there in Tkachuk. And you're right. Just that heads-up play not to touch this puck would have been whistled down. A little bump. Doesn't go away. And, but it's the stick of Tkachuk once again. Right at the right moment. Jams Cracknell. Doesn't allow him to get that puck out of harm's way. And that little wrister goes off of the defender.
Picked up on the far side by Shore. Cuts behind the net. Still has it, plays it across. One-timer blocked by Giordano. Cross-ice pass picked off by Chiasson, but he gave it away to Shore on the backhand. Blocked by Giordano. He's doing everything tonight. Loose puck, wraparound attempt, and nice job by Martinez to get a stick in there and break up that chance for Backlund. Mark Giordano with a wrist shot, scores! Change direction at the top of the crease, and the Flames restore a two-goal lead.
Giordano with the shot from the point. I think it might have hit Martinez in front of the net.
And Backlund was right in the area also. Does he get a piece of it?
It's going to go off Martinez right there. Giordano, I mean, in these last two penalty kills, he's just been a force. Here he is in front of the net, winning a battle, getting it all the way down. And this is the last power play, the one before this one. Look at how he is battling and winning them. And the LA Kings keep going to his side. There's another good stick by Giordano, and then wins the battle once again.
Clifford back, hit by Giordano. Tanner Pearson back to Martinez. Here's Pearson again, shot deflected. Giordano dives and makes a play. Trying to pull away, flips it over. Burakovsky passes, tipped up front, shot blocked. Nice play by Giordano.
Quick passing by the Capitals. Mark Giordano read that perfectly.
Arvidsson shoots, that's blocked by Giordano. Played to the side of the goal, bounces out front, swept away by Bennett. Stood up by Giordano and settle it down. Pavelski, quick pass. Here's Carlson. Angled off on a good play by Giordano, hustling off the bench into the play.
Look at the captain and just how well he played this opportunity. Pavelski to Carlson. Carlson's quick. Giordano read it perfectly. Nice bit of angling right there. And
bouncing puck near the line. Richie can't settle it down. Backlund gets control. Drop pass to Giordano with a shot. Deflected. They score! Michael Frolik ties it at three.
They're tough to get through. Their sticks are good. They're being physical, a little chippy. and the Flames just continue to push the issue, and it's not a blast. It's a good little shot, redirection is Frolik in front. Just a perfect redirection on the backhand side for him. Standing in front, good screen, perfect shot pass, if you want to call it that, from Giordano, and this game is tied.
Backlund into the corner. Battling with Theodore, makes a pass, tip back to the line. Giordano shoots, Gibson save, they score on the rebound! Michael Backlund puts it home, and Calgary opens the scoring in Anaheim.
Relentless pressure in the Ducks zone, strong on the puck, get it back to the point. Mark Giordano walks the line, trying to find a lane through. There it is, and Michael Backlund goes to the front of the net.
Raquel in for Anaheim, and big collision there with Giordano, who goes down on a hit by the Flames captain. Over the line, makes a play to Raquel. Raquel, backhand pass, blocked nicely by Mark Giordano.
Good decision by Giordano to pressure at that point.
Theodore with a bit of room, passes instead, gets it back in the circle, shoots, and that's off Giordano wide of the goal. There's Raquel, back to Eaves, watched closely by Mark Giordano. He and Eaves go down, pucks under them. A rugby scrum going on down there. Fires it ahead to Cogliano with a long shot. That whistles high and wide. Perry takes a hit in the corner from Mark Giordano. Backhand pass, Hamilton hopped off a stick. Getzlaf tries to get to the front of the net. He lost control as Giordano sprawled and knocked it away.
Ryan Getzlaf just tries to pull it by the old drag move, and good defensive play. Right skate down, dragged it through.
I'd like to welcome those of you who just watched the Maple Leafs win in overtime. Here's Monahan with a chance, put it off the outside of the net. The X is there to find Josh Manson. Might be a two-on-one with Silverberg. Silverberg shoots, and Giordano gets down and blocks that chance.
Jacob Silverberg blocked by Mark Giordano.
Taken away at center ice. Eaves wants to work it in. Stood up by Giordano. Sam Bennett cuts through the middle. Dougie Hamilton over the line. Nice pass across. Here's Giordano, one-timer. They score!
Giordano shot. That's in. There's. Look at the flex on the stick. Bob skates. I think Sam Bennett might get credit for that one. Here's a shot. Look at Bennett's right foot. I think that Bennett, if they look at it closely enough, will get credit for this one.